Hi friends, welcome. So good afternoon. First of all, thank you all so much. Whoever is watching this right now, I just want to say thank you. And all my friends, for your love and blessings and just being there. And I'm just so thankful for all of you. So now, today, I'm so excited because I want to talk about emotional health. And probably you heard us talking about physical health a lot with essential oils, like for the immunity support, for head tension support, for muscle pain support, or, you know, essential oils for respiratory care and a lot of those physical health things. But did you know that it can be so helpful for emotional health as well? So I am really pumped to talk about that because there's really cool science behind it, and I want to share all that with you. So if you are watching this right now, if you are online, say hello so that I know that you are on. So we are going to talk about all of that. So first of all, why do we have to even think about emotional health? Why is it important? Because emotional health is not only, it's important because we are humans. We have emotions, and we should have emotions, and we should have good emotions. But when we don't have good emotional health, it can affect very adversely on our physical health. It might manifest in some kind of physical symptoms that can be the emotional health can be the cause, root cause of that. So that's why we want to take care of ourselves as a whole, holistic approach, than just taking care of one way but not the other way, right? So we want to be emotionally supported as well. Then we want to drink lots of water, get enough sleep, eat right, get our multivitamins from the good source, not from the synthetic lab produced multivitamins, but from whole foods multivitamins, like Young Living has multivitamins or the supplements that are extracted from the real foods, and that's why they work, and that's why they are amazing. So you want to do all of that good for you overall health things with essential oils to help with emotional support. So you might be like, why essential oils, why do they help? So that is really it's really cool. I enjoy so much talking about it. So for example, I have a frankincense essential oil. So what happens when we inhale these essential oils? Essential oils are made of very tiny molecules, and these molecules can get up to our nose, right in our limbic system, in our brain, and can actually stimulate amygdala, where it's the emotional center of our brain. So that being stimulated just by smelling essential oils, and that can affect our emotional health tremendously. So that is the reason that it actually helps us. That's how it helps us, and I find it so fascinating and amazing. So now, what essential oils are? I did not even answer that. So essential oils are the aromatic liquid from plants. In the, like, when we want to simplify the definition, is the aromatic liquid of the plants, which has lots of health benefits to it. It has the immunity of the plant, it has the nutrition of plant, and it's made of hundreds of constituents, and that can be helpful in hundreds of ways in our body. So that is what essential oils are. Now, when I say essential oil, I want to emphasize on this, that when I say essential oil, I mean Young Living essential oils, because that's the only one I use and trust, and I learned it hard way. I don't know if you already know my story, But I spent about $250 on these different essential oils from different brands, from different stores, and they didn't smell that great. They gave me headache and they didn't do anything good for me. So I was just really frustrated that why it's not working for me. And my friend who introduced me to Young Living, she told me that, you know, the Young Living is quite different. The way they do seed to seal, from the seed of the plant to the seal of the essential oil bottle, how they make sure every step of the way, the entire procedure of making essential oils, it's all very, very vigorous, and it's very high quality control. So that's why they work. And that's why they are different than other essential oils. And also, essential oil industry is very loosely regulated. What it means is they can have 100% pure on the label, but they can have mixed with some kind of solvents, chemicals, some kind of artificial fragrances, and things like that in their essential oils. So when I say essential oil, I mean only and only Young Living. So I just wanted you all to know that. So let's talk about my favorite essential oils that I think are so supportive for emotional health, and it helps me, and are my favorite. So first, I want to talk about the oils that comes in the premium starter kit. Most of you already have a premium starter kit, so you already have these oils on hand, so you can start using them for emotional support as well. And then I'll talk about some oils that are my favorites outside the premium starter kit. If you already don't have a premium starter kit, it's about time for you to get started, because sooner you get started, sooner you're gonna see the benefits. It's gonna be wonderful thing to have for your entire family, for your and your family's health, just amazing stuff. So get on it right away. Contact the person who sent you to this video and just ask for the link and get started with essential oils. Okay, all right. So let's talk about some of these essential oils that help with the emotional support. Technically, all of them helps somewhat with the emotional support, because all of them have that aromatic compounds in it that stimulate the amygdala, and that's why they're going to have positive impact on your emotions anyway. But there are some that are like specifically helpful, so I'm gonna talk about that. My number one favorite is Stress Away. This is my favorite perfume. If you are still wearing that chemical junk perfume, artificial fragrances, please stop it, because you know, you're not only harming yourself when you breathe in those chemicals. Of course, it's gonna harm you because it's gonna have carcinogens, it's gonna have hormone disruptors and respiratory tract irritants in it. But not only that, as a second, like somebody smoking, we can have secondhand smoking effect. Same way, other people, little kids breathing your perfume in, are going to get affected. So if not for yourself, don't wear those chemical perfumes for the people around you, for especially little children. I have heard so many people say, and I also had that problem, that I'm so sensitive to the smell because it gives me headaches. And many people I heard say that. And the reason that we get headaches is the response to those artificial chemical compounds in those perfumes that we are spraying ourselves with, or the lotions we are putting on ourselves. Those smells, those artificial smells, can trigger the headaches, because they are the chemicals that are going to make you feel sick. So instead, what I do, this doesn't give me headache, because this is pure natural, coming from nature, just essential oil, just the plant juice. It doesn't have anything else. That's why this doesn't give me any headache, or this doesn't this wouldn't give you any headache, even though if you are sensitive to smells, because this is a natural smell, it's not an artificial smell. So that's just so amazing, right? I didn't know about this before. So what I do, this is my perfume, I put it on my diffuser bracelet. You can just put it on that, or you can put it on your wrist like this, rub it around, put it behind your neck, around the behind your ears, and you're gonna smell amazing, and you're gonna have that calming and amazing emotional health benefits from this essential oil. It's a mix of vanilla essential oil, cedarwood, copaiba, lime. So all the like really, really good for you essential oils are packed in here, and they smell wonderful, wonderful. Which is, this is one of my favorite one to wear as a perfume. And all my friends too, they just love this one. All right, so that's stress away. Another favorite of mine is frankincense. You probably heard it in Bible. It's mentioned many times. It's really divine. When I smell it, I can just imagine it being just divine. It's it can it has that, it brings out the positivity. So the emotional response to this one you get is really positive. So when you want to get rid of that negative feelings and have really positive impact on your emotions, frankincense is your friend. And you can use this to enhance your meditation and spiritual experience as well during yoga time or meditation time. It's wonderful. It's one of it's everybody's favorite. Like, everybody loves frankincense. All my friends. Lavender, that's like, everybody knows lavender is very calming, relaxing. Everybody knows about its properties, and is this at night time you can just diffuse this for a wonderful calming environment, to have a good night's sleep and have really calming, restful space. Okay, other two oils that are also part of the kit is lemon and citrus fresh. So these two are, we call it sunshine in bottle, because they are just mood lifters. They just lift your mood big time. So I just love to diffuse these two during daytime, and just very refreshing, and have that. So whenever you feel gloomy and you need like kind of pick me up kind of feeling, these two are the best choice to do that. Okay, all right, so these are the oils from the kit that are going to be very supportive for our emotions and emotional health. And I want to talk about that some of my other favorites that are not in the kit, but I just love them for emotional support. The one thing about this Young Living essential oil blends that are specifically for emotional support, they smell amazing. They smell like best perfume you have ever smelled. So that's why it does double work for me. It does, I wear this, my day is like happy and good and relaxed and nice and calm. I have a better response to the stressful situation, and at the same time it is making me smell amazing. So everybody asks me whenever I wear this, this is joy. As the word says, you feel really joyful. The day I put this on, like early in the morning, when as soon as I wake up and put this on, my entire day just changes. It becomes so much joyful. So how do you wear this one? You just put it on your wrist, just like the stress away, behind your neck, and you can put a drop on your heart, and it's going to make your heart happy. Peace and calming, as the name says, peaceful and calming environment can be created with this. This is our most favorite at the night time to diffuse. My daughter just loves this one, and it just helps her go to sleep way faster than without this. So we just love that, that the peaceful and calming environment that it creates. And also it can be wonderful as a perfume too, because it smells so, so good. Really good. Third one is another favorite of all of us, and this is Valor. So Valor is really good for the confidence boosting kind of smell. It has that rootsy, so it is equally good for men and women, so both will like this. And it enhances the effect of courage, like emotions of courage and confidence and self-worth. So whenever like people use this for when they have big presentations, then when they have meetings and things like that, Valor is really, really awesome for that. Okay, I saved the best one for the last. This is my most precious oil and most favorite oil, and this is the most expensive oil that Young Living has. This is close to $200 bottle. This one, this little bottle has 22 pounds of rose petals power in this one. It took that much roses to make this bottle. That's why it's so powerful. When I smell it, even from here, it's so strong. And so you just need a drop or less than that for anything. So when I have a special day, I wear rose as a perfume, and it makes my day just beautiful. Your heart cannot become sad when you have rose oil with you. It's just cannot. So it's so wonderful. My husband gifted me this for my wedding anniversary. So it's like a very precious gift. It's like 22 pounds of roses and I just love it. So these are the oils that we use, and I hope you found that information useful and interesting. Let me know if you have any question, and you know, if you haven't got the kit, you need to get it. You need to just get it. And I have some Christmas specials, so just ask me about it, and I'm going to put the link down. And let me know if you have any question, and let me know which one is your favorite, because I know some of you just love Stress Away and Frankincense. Have you tried Joy yet? What do you think about that? Let me know. And thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye.